Welcome back to our series about the values of the College of Nursing at Brigham Young University. These videos are intended to increase your knowledge of the depicted value and inspire you to incorporate the message into your life. This video is about the value of inspiration. Inspiration can be defined as a sudden, brilliant, creative, or timely prompting or thought to improve a situation or resolve a concern. As a nursing student, seek inspiration from the Lord. He will help your mind remember the things that you have studied and practiced in the Nursing Learning Center and apply them in hospitals and healthcare facilities. Mostly, remember that God is mindful of your work and will guide you as you listen. Doctrine and Covenants, section 76, verse 19 teaches, "And while we meditated upon these things, the Lord touched the eyes of our understandings, and they were opened, and the glory of the Lord shone round about." Amid the many noises and messengers in the world today, we must learn to recognize the whisperings of the Holy Ghost. Nursing student Allison reflected on the value of inspiration by being receptive to the Spirit when she is with patients. There have been many times when the Spirit has spoken to her in the healthcare setting. She recalls, "On my first day of clinicals last semester, a fellow nursing student and I had a patient who requested a milk carton for breakfast. It seemed an easy task. All of a sudden, I was stopped and reminded to check his diet. He needed thickened liquids and could have aspirated if we had given him that simple and seemingly harmless carton of milk. If the Spirit had not reminded me, I could have harmed this patient." It's so important always to be receptive to the whisperings of the Holy Ghost, especially as a nurse, because the little things can have serious consequences. By building personal testimony, we can expand our capacity to receive revelation. By enlarging our skills and knowledge, we can increase our ability to act upon the inspiration we receive.